Bobby.
Bobby, baby.
Bobby, booby.
Bobby, Robert, darling. Bobby, we've been
Bobby.
Trying to reach
Bobby, baby.
Bobby, booby.
Angel, I've got
Robble.
Something to tell
Robert,
you.
Darling.
Bobby, honey.
Bobby, it's a Bobby. Door. I would be Bobby.
What you doing Thursday?
Bobby, baby.
Bobby,
baby.
Look,
baby.
I know how you hate
Bobby,
it, baby.
Not that you don't know a lot of Bobby girls, but Bobby, come on over for dinner. There's someone we want you to meet. Bobby, come on over for dinner.
This girl from the office.
My niece from Ohio.
It'll just be the four of us. Your lover.
Have I got a girl for you? Wait till you meet her. Have I got a girl for you, boy? Oh, boy.
Dumb, and with a weakness for Sazerac slings, you give her even the fruit and she swings. The kind of girl you can't send through the mails. Call me tomorrow, I want the details.
Have I got a chick for you? Wait till you meet her. Have I got a chick for you, boy? Who, boy? Smart! She's into all those exotic mystiques, the Kama Sutra and Chinese techniques. I hear she knows more than 75. Call me tomorrow if you're still alive.
Have I got a girl for you?
Wait till you meet her.
Have I got a girl for you, boy? Who, boy?
Boy, in your shoes, what I wouldn't give.
I mean the freedom to
go out and live. And as for settling down and all that, marriage may be where it's been, but it's not where it's at.
Oh, tell me all about it, will you, baby? Wow.
What do you like? You like coming home to a kiss? Somebody with a smile at the door. What do you like? You like indescribable bliss?
Then what do you want to get married for?
What do you like? You like an excursion to Rome, suddenly taking off to explore. What do you like? You like having meals cooked at home?
Then what do you want to get married for?
What do you want to get married for?